no written language, they pass down their tribe's history through stories and songs. There, the village shaman is sharing his knowledge with the young braves. Listen to his every word.